Man, I find it difficult to believe these cats, man.
I feel you.
Trooping up in the spot, mad self-assured like they got it on lock. Cats could use a little deflation.
Word up.
This is the replacement. It's hard not to have doubts when all you got is your intellect. Then cats blow up with some weak shit off the strength of internet marketing. That's why Sick and Tone drop significant poems. Got cats text messaging each other off their trio phones, saying you gotta check these brothers, we on it next speak. Weak MCs always messing with me. Smack them back to the future with this blast from the past. They're hot like it drops next week. Oh, not patting my own shoulder, I just ripped shit out of cats with raps from my old folders. I wrote like, can't recall. Maybe when I was like yay tall, didn't have identification, but sick wreck shop like I'm renovating with a pen stimulating. And it's about time we've been steady dating. Now with the mic I'm procreating, no finagling. When we step to a show, my bro collect the dough immediately. We see many degrees of stressing. A couple of nights of that'll have you second guessing. Then you look at your whole stack of wax pressing and DJs who that's a blessing. Ring up my ace when I face depression. Get a beat and make a song to pay rent. Don't wanna let him eat. All obstructors will get prosecuted to the fullest extent. 300% well constituted when it comes to crunch time with words that get bold. But minds are underlined with thoughtfulness and underlying. Do it ourselves when peeps are unreliant. From authorities who took advantage, I become defiant. We trying to elevate every opportune moment. Then the doubts you have make it the more bad you want it in ya.
You say no doubt, but life tests your best routes. So what the heck if we prefer? Best out. We give it enough respect to what the rest about. But never rest cause then you're out. Stay on your toes, yes doubt. You say no doubt, but life tests your best route. So what the heck if we profess doubt? We give it enough respect to what the rest about. But never rest cause then you're out.
Most these hypes ain't developed enough. Unsureties to psych myself up. The scripts are right, be distributing light. Although I don't always feel that it's reciprocated. And fake cats giving me lip, but I'm disinsulated. Never instigated a static nor dramatic incidents. It's not my MO. Assemble the sounds of instruments. That's my style, no hostile act. I just rap, attracting dope gals to go wild. Cause the style's so relaxed, yet exact with the execution. Never come off like I'm all that. Cause sometimes people just don't call back, no matter who you are. That's why we gotta keep making moves like fresh datings, always debating. Second opinions, our records are spinning, but check it, affecting decisions, inspecting. Mass reaction, cats be asking when you're gonna drop the next track, man. No rush, but stay up.
You say no doubt, doubt. So what the heck, 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 doubt, yes doubt, yes doubt, yes doubt.
Yo man, you know what you can't be easy. Don't go on the real, just take it easy and let the wax spin.
This third verse is a bonus. I cold crush some of the most accursed opponents with my cursive, even with no curses applicated. Cats have stated that my raps are fascinated in comparison to some of the greatest. While the sum of my composition books is vast, but not for competition, though it's raw, more for your upliftment. Only deal with peoples who put forth commitment. Grew up with dudes who's on the corner tripping, but not me though, never coming short like Danny DeVito. Although dudes are punk, whatever moves your rump, I guess I internalize while most get external. Analyzing what the titan in the next journal, text inferno, never disco. Tone clever when he let his wrist go, like a pistol on the Akai. Always invest input, so we staying open like my power book. Now you look.
You say no doubt, but life tests your best routes. So what the heck if we profess doubt? We give it enough respect to what the rest about. But never rest cause then you're out. Stay on your toes, yes doubt. You say no doubt, but life tests your best routes. So what the heck if we profess doubt? We give it enough respect to what the rest about. But never rest cause then you're out. Yes, doubt.